John Bressy flying over the kids this event.